Are you ready to go?
Huh?
I said, are you ready to go?
Oh, yeah.
You know it's just for a couple days, right?
That's what you said last time.
Well, this is different. It's just until your dad and I sort things out. You're getting to look a lot like your brother. Remember to get off at Birmingham, okay?
Yeah.
Rough day?
Yeah.
I'm Marco.
Jessica.
Good.
Yeah, I'm not having such a great day either.
Why is that?
I just got kicked out of college. I haven't found a place to stay yet.
Well, where's your family?
A little bit up north. Not too keen on them finding out just yet.
Was that an Omex song you were playing earlier?
Yeah, it was. How do you know them?
My brother really liked their music.
Did he ever see them live?
I think so. Back in LA when he was at USC.
Wait. Was his name Jacob?
How do you know him?
He was in my dorm. I haven't seen him since he left. You look just like him. How is he?
I haven't seen him. Nobody seen him at all for a year since he left.
Wow. You should call him.
I tried that a long time ago.
You know something, though? I don't think anything bad happened to him.
Why do you think that?
He was a good guy. Studied, made friends, did what he was supposed to. Matter of fact, I think he ran off with somebody.
Really? He just ran off with some random girl and he didn't tell anyone anything?
You're missing one key part of that. It wasn't a girl. Does that make sense?
My dad's a massive homophobe. And I don't know what he'd do if he saw Jacob with another guy, but it wouldn't be good. What was he like when you last saw him?
It was kind of a long time ago, but he seemed happy. I'm sure he misses you.
Well, do you know where he went?
I didn't even know he was leaving until a week before he left, so I have no idea.
Yeah, that seems unlike him. If you ever see him anytime, can you tell him to call me?
I will.
Thanks. Best of luck finding a place to stay.
You too.